fingers.
A bizarre attack where police say a man bit off part of another man's finger, but that's just the tip of the iceberg. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez is live in southeast Albuquerque with details.
Well, Doug, this is one of the more unusual attacks, but it does happen. Action 7 News captured the moments after Leandro Sage got hit by a car on Western Skies Drive, south of Central. Medics rushed him to the hospital while police began piecing together what happened. They soon learned it wasn't just a case of a person crossing the street in the dark. This was the result of a domestic violence dispute. Police say Sage and his girlfriend were drinking at their apartment and got into an argument, and Sage punched her in the face. So her brother came to her defense, but during the fight, police say Sage bit off part of his pinky finger. This isn't the first time someone has bitten off an appendage in anger. Earlier this month, Santa Fe police arrested Daniel Anaya for what he did to his ex-girlfriend's big toe.
That's what makes us feel that he's dangerous.
Police say Anaya broke into his ex-girlfriend's apartment,
made some rather strange requests,
and asked her if he could smell her feet. When she refused, he got violent, slammed her against a wall, flung off her shoes and socks, and bit down hard. In Sage's case, Albuquerque police say after he bit off part of his girlfriend's brother's pinky finger, he turned to run away, but got hit by a car. And in the end, Sage's girlfriend's brother, the guy without a tip of his pinky finger, refused to cooperate with police and didn't want to press any charges. Reporting live from southeast Albuquerque tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police did arrest Sage for beating his girlfriend. He just got out of the hospital tonight and is now...